It's one third dirt and two thirds water, and it rotates and revolves through space at rather an impressive pace, and never even messes up my hair. And here's a really weird thing: the force created by its spin is the force that stops the chaos flooding in. This is my earth, and it's fine. It's where I spend the vast majority of my time. It's not perfect, but it's mine.